Oh, laddie, I must confess, there are perks.
Yeah, but he's Odin.
I never claim to be perfect, laddie. Only clever. And often too clever by half.
So what'd you do to get Odin so mad at you?
Well, for a long time my job was to enable Odin, and I was fucking excellent at it. Gradually, as I grew more to care about people and the world, my job became to contain him, to protect him from himself. By serving peace, I served his interests as well. That's the truth. But he saw it as disloyalty. No longer trusting my motives, but not wishing to part with my brain or tongue, he bound me to a tree and adopted a new pastime, passion of torture.
Well, I'm glad we came along to cut off your head.
Aye, lad. Lucky break that was.
Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a weapon?
They must have gotten here first.
Nicely done.
Father, look up there.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Whoa!
Back to piss on my corpse,